So if you like spinning around, going fast, up and down, the Midway is the place to be.
The wristband deals, the specials. Justin Kollar, the guy with the plan and all the information, he joins us live now with the latest. Hey, Justin.
Dressed for the occasion, looking good.
Hey, good morning, guys. How are we doing? We are here at the Indiana State Fair. We've been waiting all year for this, and the weather, wow, absolutely perfect. So we got to give a tip of the cap to Amber and the team there in the meteorology department for dialing up such a perfect day. Yes, we are here in the Midway, so if you want to turn around, do a flip, do some tricks out here, you're in the right spot. We're actually joined by Linda Frank here with North American Midway Entertainment. Linda, thank you so much for joining us. Tell us a little bit about, you know, obviously there's going to be a lot of people here, a lot of kiddos excited to ride these. Tell us about those wristband deals and some of the fun here that people can have while they're out.
Of course, yeah. We have wristband deals on Wednesdays and Fridays for people, so you can kind of ride all day and capitalize. Don't have to keep going back and forth for tickets. We've got over 50 great rides for everyone to enjoy. And this year we actually have an express pass if people want to buy that for $15. So you get to go in a shorter line and take advantage of even more rides while you're here.
Because I know there are going to be a lot of people here. That's a great feature to beat those lines if that's something you're trying to do. I know that there's a lot of opportunities here. What's your favorite ride real quick?
Double-decker carousel, hands down.
Now, you might have seen I have this sledgehammer here with me. Before we go, I'm going to test my strength. Honey, I hope you're watching back home because I'm trying to make you proud today. Take a look at this, the different measurements we have here, Jade. I'm not sure if any of these are scientific, but at the bottom, we've got deadhead, sick duck, all in, hi kid, good girl, big boy, oh no, sad sack, why not, go, go, you can, and hit. So let's see if I can hit that bell and come home with a prize of my own. Here we go, guys. Here we go, I got to aim it first. We go. That's what we like to see. Angela and Daniel, we're having a great time out here. I hope you guys are as well. We're going to head over to the inflatable area and maybe get on some of those bouncy rides for ourselves. We're at the Indiana State Fair this morning. I'm Justin Kollar, Fox 59 News.
Look in the park.
We're zooming in on the carousel, though, too, for you because you guys mentioned the double-decker, and so our amazing photojournalist, Rita, getting a shot for us because you mentioned the double decker.
Oh, that's right.
Carousel. You mentioned that it was one of your favorites, and
it's back.